This is the one my company uses the most. It's a webinar funnel, okay? And what a webinar funnel is we do trainings on a webinar, and on the back end of the webinar, we sell a product, okay? And the whole key to webinars is if you can train people on something and then offer them something on the back to sell, you can make a lot of money on this because there's technology out there that automates the webinar and makes it so that you don't have to be on the webinar, okay? For the company I'm president for, we sell a $20,000 and $50,000 package to companies. They're million-dollar companies. But we sell $20,000 or $50,000 packages on automated webinars. The webinar runs every single day. So somebody sees our ad, they click on it, they come to a landing page, and it says, oh, hey, join the webinar. The webinar is actually going on today. Do you want to join? Say, yeah, I'll join. So the person joins. They listen to this free training. We tell them all kinds of cool stuff, how we can help their business. We give them all kinds of crazy free hacks. We're not selling our company on the webinar. We're just telling them like how to you know, their opportunity. We're telling them, one, there's a big promise that if something big that they can do in the industry. And then on the back end, it's like, hey, if you want the details and the steps and you want us to walk you through it, or if you need our software, then they can buy our stuff.